You're listening to Here with the Magic. Welcome to Soundscapes.
Poised at the beginning of most visits to World Showcase, Epcot's Mexico Pavilion invites us to step into a moment where time dances to the rhythm of mariachi and twilight never fades. Even before we climb the steps to the threshold of the Grand Pyramid, we know we're about to embark on a journey that transcends the bounds of the everyday. Our adventure begins atop the would-be ancient steps, where we pause, taking in the bustling sounds of guests coming and going. Some walk right on by, I don't know why, because this is one of my favorite spaces in Walt Disney World. We do, however, get to witness many families who are gathering here, choosing it as a meeting point at the end of the day. Others looking to enjoy just one more attraction before the nighttime spectacular begins. We hear friends circled around a table enjoying festival treats and beverages. Later, when we proceed into the heart of the pyramid, the air thickens with the aroma of authentic cuisine, and the marketplace comes alive with a kaleidoscope of colors, each stall telling its own story. Though tempted by the promise of La Cava Tequila's spirited offerings, our quest for discovery propels us onward, weaving through the market's lively echoes. Here, the pulse of the Mexico Pavilion is palpable, encouraging us to lose ourselves in the enchantment of its music and the warmth of its welcome. We also make a brief stop by San Angel Inn, a waterside, candlelit restaurant that is both romantic and remarkably family-friendly. Our wandering takes us along the serene Rio del Tiempo, under the watchful gaze of Mayan ruins, where the Grand Fiesta Tour awaits with the Three Caballeros to guide us. It's a place where folklore and friendship take center stage, together under starlit skies, and every turn brings a new surprise. As our time here winds down, we find solace beside a tranquil fountain, allowing our discoveries to wash over us. In this always twilight mercado, the vibrant energy gently ebbs into a whisper, calling us to reflect on the day's adventures. Here beside the gentle murmur of the fountain, we're reminded of the calm and beauty that is central to this space, offering a peaceful respite from the world beyond. So join us as we immerse ourselves in the captivating allure of Epcot's Mexico Pavilion, which beckons us to pause, listen, and savor the quiet magic of the moment.
Thank you. Thank you. There's no line, you know? Enjoy. number three, please.
Thank you.
coming to Mexico. Come again soon. We're waiting for you.
The boat reaches the dock.
Gather your belongings. Adios, amigos.
Come again. See you next time. We'll be watching for you.
Catch us on tour. Viva Mexico.
Remember to stay seated until the boat reaches the dock. Then gather your belongings and fix it to the right.
Hey, hasta la vista.
Remember to stay seated until the boat reaches the dock. Then
thank you.
Finding quiet moments of joy in the chaotic world around us is kind of our thing, and I hope it becomes your thing too. I invite you to connect with us on Facebook and Instagram. You can also access hundreds of videos on our YouTube channel, including many formatted for virtual reality devices. Links are provided in the show notes. Thanks for being here.